morning. I finished the landing in. Yes. Just a little harder driving. Oh, very quick. Lots of food. Yes, doing for first time. Yes, and very sleepy in the morning. Okay. Not too bad. Yes, very good for as a normal. Comparing with Type R, this car is better. Better handling. Yes, but the high point will be very high, but it's not so bad. Okay. Not so powerful. Anyway. Someone, why you say this car the no power? No power, it means not depending on the power. Handling is very good. Handling car. Yes, very quick. Yes, handling car. Yes, this is handling car. No power, driver. No power. No power. No power, but cornering is very good. This car set a very good time by handling, not power. Do you understand? Okay. But it must be enough, maybe. Handling is very good. Yes, it's better to modify the boost. Yes, I think. And I checked this car's balance. Yes, this is very early in the morning, and this is the wet, half wet low. So, but it's very good handling, but not so big power. Yes, comparing with the Civic, maybe half power. Not so big, very safe. Brake is very good. Anyway, cornering is very good. Anyway, cornering is very good car. And very soft. It's very much as the road. Yes, and ABS working. ABS working now. Okay. Very safe. Power, no power. Less power. Comparing the 86, not so different, maybe. なるほどね. Not so bad, but no surprising. No surprising. Just it's unbelievable to this car sets the 2 minutes 1 second in FSW. Unbelievable. And maybe my last revolution or A86 is faster than this normal GL Yaris, I think. I don't know why. I don't know why. Very safe. Not so power, not so quick. I can't believe. to how to cut. Maybe driver is very good. So it has GT driver's technique is very good. I cannot understand. This guy is so fast. I don't know. But handling must be best or which is better comparing with NASA Virtual Wagon? I don't know. Which is better? I don't know. Boost is maybe 1.2 or 3 or I don't know. I modified the computer to and boost up maybe 400 horsepower it has. So yes, fairly gentle power, but anyway, handling is very good. Yes. It's very good, but I don't think it's so fast. And the temperature is becoming 100. Oil's temperature becoming almost 100. This oil 0W20. So I must care. I must take care. Yes, with my temperature. Half wet, please. This is half it. No full throttle. It's landing in the course. This is very gentle power. Very gentle power. Anyway, this is normal car. We'd better to change the suspension and the boost up. Okay. I'd better not to go to a Fuji Speedway. Maybe. All cars passes this car, maybe. And 2 minutes. 2 minutes and 1 second, unbelievable. Maybe test drivers. Technique's very good. Maybe, I think. Unbelievable. Yes. The temperature is almost 100 and the okay. GT86 is very handling, it's very good, and the eye point is very low. Yes, comparing with GT86, which is faster, I don't know. Maybe it must be this guy is faster, but the I don't know. Anyway, I must test on the dry condition. Yes. Oh no, I forgot to cut off the air conditioner. Sorry, Yaris. Okay. Soft, but very quick. Yeah, not so bad. Yes, not so bad. Anyway, most impressive point is not power. Handling car. It's very handling car. Very, the character is very close to GT86, maybe. Very close to a GT86. Yes, power and GT86 no power, but it has a good balanced chassis. It's very low and quick. It goes well on road. Yes, very similar this car. Not so big power, but the good handling by AWD system and going well. Going good, yes, than I expected. The Civic Type R is a very, very powerful, but no traction, no control handling. Yes, very hard-boiled. What can I say? It's very hard car, hard character. But this is very gentle. Yes, just like a GT86. Yes. So there are so many sporty cars in Japan. Yaris is similar to what car? I think GT86 is very close. Unbelievable, but it's the truth. Yes, balance is. So manufacturer is the same. So it becomes the same kind of character, maybe. Yes. Comparing the Lancer Evolution. Evolution more harder, yes, more competitive. Yes, more competitive, very soft. It was, I forget, almost 10 years ago, I modified the suspension or something, everything. So, yeah, now it's a almost racing car. 10 years, I remained 10 years ago the normal cause age. Comparing with the normal Lancer Evolution, maybe more competitive than this car. I don't know why. But yes, of course, handling is very good. Yes, Lancer Evolution has understeer. Yes, it appears understeer. Yes, but this car, almost no. Very similar to FR GT86. Yes, very good handling. It means similar to GT86. No power, but good handling. At last, fast. Yes. Unbelievable. I imagined very WRC rally car. I don't know. Of course, I don't know the rally car. I have no experience to drive a WRC WR car, so I don't know what the real rally car's feeling. So it may be similar. I don't know. But the very good handling car, very natural, but high point is very high. Oh, it's Toyota, I think. It must be Toyota, not Nissan, not Honda, not Mazda, not, of course, not Mitsubishi. Yes, just Toyota's car. I think. I don't know why. Why? I must compare with the other cars on the circuit. Of course, iPoint is very different from GT86, very low and it's good balanced. It's comparing. I must compare with GT86 to FD3S RX7 Mazda Rotary. But the very character is different. Mazda RX7. The power is very, very powerful comparing with the GT86. So almost not two times, almost three times faster. Yes, and very quick and very dangerous handling. But GT86 is very, very soft, oblated. Yes, power is not so quick, but well balanced. Yes. Generally speaking, maybe GT86 and RX7 is the same, the FR Sports, so it must be similar, but different. But the character is different. Yes, character depends on the manufacturer's character. So, Toyota Yaris similar to Toyota GT86. I cannot believe that. The layout and character, yes, mechanism, all different, but totally, I feel the same feeling from this car. This is Toyota. But the it must be very good car as a base car to modify, maybe. If you modify, it's becoming a monster. Must be, yes. It has a turbo, it's easy to boost up and easy to power up. And the very suspension is very soft. Yes, it changes in a hard suspension. Soft but good means if you put in the hard suspension, it becomes monster, maybe. It must. Yes, please expect this car. Yes, but normal car, normal, just normal condition is normal. Ordinary people, I think.